Washington Capitals visit the Colorado Avalanche on Friday night with the NHL odds close to a pick. The Capitals have already clinched the top record in the NHL, while the Avalanche are in must-win mode as they trail Minnesota for the last wildcard spot in the Western Conference. The Capitals were 25-12 in their first 37 road games, while the Avalanche were 17-21 in their first 38 home games. The teams met early this season, with the Capitals winning 7-3 at home. The teams have split their past 10 meetings, with 7 of the 10 going under. Washington has won 3 of the last 5 in Colorado, with the last 3 going under. I will take this game under the total. The Anaheim Ducks are favored at home on Friday night as they host the Vancouver Canucks. The Canucks are out of playoff contention, while the Ducks are battling for first place in the Pacific Division. The Canucks were 14-23 in their first 37 road games, while the Ducks were 23-14 in their first 37 home games. The teams have met 3 times this season, with Anaheim taking 2 of 3. The Ducks have won 7 of the past 10 meetings in the series, with 7 of the 10 going under. Anaheim has won 6 of the past 10 at home in the series, with the last 3 going under. I will take the Ducks to win this game at home.
Point click over now and check out all the NHL odds on the board and make a few wagers at betdsi.com.